Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. I can skill Q if they go invade and destroy them. If they try some shenanigans. You wanna go in? Alright, let's do it. You got it? Yes, we do. Not too bad, not too bad. Would be nice if I could see where they are starting. Because I don't want Kindred to invade me. That would be bad. Well, let's see what we can do. They're gonna be starting here. What is the way doing there still? What the hell? Alright, good luck. Thank you, bro. Thank you. How the heck you can play with these apes, bro? I can't climb because I don't play often. When I play with monkeys. I mean, I really don't know what to tell you. Don't know what to tell you, buddy. Don't know what to tell you. Okay, turn up the W. Go towards the next camp. Nice job, Draven. Doesn't matter. Nice job, Draven. S is almost out of mana on mid lane. He has to go back to base soon enough. Nice job. That's why you flush first, guys. This is why you flush first. This is why you flush first. It's just easy. And we got an easy first blood. Oh, not first blood, but easy double kill. With my team. Doop, 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 doop. Small the TP. There we go. Yeah, I got it, guys. I got it. GG. Kindred overfelt it again. This is the problem I have with Kindred. Kindred is such a great champion. Such a great champion. But it's so hard to play. You make one mistake and you are done. Meanwhile, Amumu, I have two charges on Q. I can get 2 1-second stuns, close the distance as well. Brother, it's so easy. It's so easy to play this champ. Everyone should play this. If you are telling me you can't climb as a jungler from low elo, bro, play this champ on repeat. It's so easy to play this, and it's so OP. It is so OP. Look at me. I have 1900 gold on my first recall. I have 40 CS, she has 21. We got top lane ahead, we got bot lane ahead. This is magnificent. I'm gonna get a Dark Seal as well. Why not? Why not to get a Dark Seal? thanks to this, my buddy has a double buff as well. We definitely want to play for grabs, so if Hue could just base TP, that would be the best. And gonna play grabs. God, what am I doing? Cry him to sleep. Cry him to sleep. Missed my Q. Well, I didn't miss it. I hit the minion, right? But nonetheless, easy peasy. What? It's not here? Or did I miss? I missed. Bot lane's winning hardcore. Hardcore winnings, boys. Hardcore winnings. Get level 6. Nice. Flash down from Ryze. Congrats, bro. You got it. Congrats. You got the crap. Congrats, you got the crap. I mean, she's got one mark. Do I care? Absolutely not. Absolutely not. He got one mark. He can wipe his tears off with it. Huge. 5-1 Draven. Every lane's winning. This is just chef's kiss. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna wait 10 gold for Fated Ashes and then play bot side. I got flash coming up, so a double kill on bot lane is closing. Come play with me. Doop, 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 doop. Okay, she tried. She tried. She gave it her best shot. How we doing, DB? Hello, hello, Boca. Hello, DB. I'm doing great. How are you guys? Tell me, how are you? I'm always great. I'm always great when I can stream for you. Every single time. Now the question is, do we want to dive bot lane? Oh, yes, we do. Yes, we do. Nice. GG. Flash Q ult. What can they do? Nothing. Play this champ if you want to get out of low elo, guys. Play this champion. Please. It's so easy. It is just so easy. Look at that. I'm gonna try to get this. I don't think I will be able to. There is a mark on the skull crab in the river. Yep, she got it. It's fine. Completely fine. Whatever. Who cares? Oh, fuck. I misplayed it. I'm stupid. Okay, never mind, she's not there. My bad. Oh, she is. What? Oh God. This is a disaster. I don't even think I can get this because Pantheon is gonna roam. Yeah, I can't. This is a disaster. Well, that is what it is, I guess. Grabs for them. The good thing is that we have Draven insanely strong, and they have not much they can stop him with. And we have Janna. I don't think we are losing team fights. This was a slight hiccup from our part, but you know, it's all right. Nice, watch down. Let's find some friends. Let me give you a hug. Nice, you got Bomb Ascender. Now there's gonna be a mark on this. Yep, there is. I really want to get this mark away from her. I don't have smite though, hello. Now that is insane. Guys! There is no way, like, what are we doing? Play around me. Oh. Would be a little bit easier if we would just stop that, what was it, Kindred from getting the marks, but it is what it is. She's 1-5. It's gonna be so hard for her to come back to the game. I'm getting a little bit tilted by this gameplay though, of our team. She's got 4 marks already because right now it's spawning on, she has more. That's not good. Oh, whoa, boys. Okay, Pantheon. I can go in, but I'm gonna die. If it's gonna be a double kill though, it's good. Ult someone. Nope. Here. Nice, sorry, whatever. Whatever. At least my ult didn't cast, that's the beauty of it. You should just get this. Hit it together, guys. It's not that hard. Teleport. Do I even win this? I don't think I do. I'm gonna defend this. Okay, no phase rush. Should be dead. Nice. I traded my HP for, you know, I traded my HP for his flesh. That's perfect. Nice. It's still not gonna be easy, I think. Smolder is stacking for free. Good thing is that we got two drakes. That's just beautiful, magnificent, and bueno. Just play everything around Draven and we're fine. Come play with me. Huge. Oh no, that's a dive. R.I.P. R.I.P. buddy. It's a TP from Smolder on top lane, huge. Could be 4v5 fight on bot. If Camille goes back. But why are we fighting now? An ally has been slain. Let me just give them Drake. Where are we going? Okay, Drake is theirs. No soul for us. I don't think I'm catching that. Oh. Dread threshold, I guess. Yeah, I'm going there. Good job. Very nice. What rank are you now? Diamond 4, I think? I dropped. Diamond 4. Diamond 4. Pretty much full AD. Could go Thormail, right? Again, we are fighting. Like. Oof, I fucked it up. I fucked it up, but it worked. That was close. Yeah, it was close. She went in with the ult. She went in a little too soon, though, I think. Not that great for her. Good one, buddy. Nice job. GG, let's go! I'm ending the game. I just want to win, okay? GG, well played! Play this champ if you want to be better than you are, like rank-wise. It's just so strong, it's so strong, you can see this. Kindred just got absolutely destroyed. Very nice. What do you think counters Nocturne? Honestly, I don't know, but we can check together, okay? Nice. Winning bot lane and just play around him. He kind of messed it up a little bit, but it's fine. GG's.